Please welcome in our opening production.
Mary's a total fucking
asshole. The reigning All American Gent, along with our All American Jonathan. At this time, welcome Antonio Edwards.
Yinwanyama, Ningwenama Bahala.
please. He's the great. The All-American Gent, 2018, Jeffrey Kelly. Is the All-American Goddess 2014, Sunny Delight. She is the All-American Goddess at Large 2018, Adriana P.T. Wednesday. Is the All-American Goddess 2018, Nikki Dixon. American Goddess, Tiffany T. Hunter. The reigning All-American Goddess at Large, Sandra Onassis Lopez. Welcome at this time. Make our contestants vying for the coveted title of the All-American Goddess. Please meet contestant number one, Jericho. Please welcome contestant number two, Chris Steele Omni Hall. Welcome contestant number three, Dane Cardeza. Welcome contestant number four, Prince Travi. Contestant number five, Michael J. Valentine. I think he's horny. Contestant number six,
Jr., Corbin Finister. Contestant number 7, Matthew Steele. Contestant number 8, Eric Cavalli. And a contestant number 9, Nathan C. Paris. And once again, he is the All-American Gent. Show him some love. He is Antonio Edwards. For the gentleman competing this evening. Contestants. So at this time, without any further ado, welcome contestant, finalist number 1, Jericho!
Good evening. I can tell that you all are only interested in the exceptionally rare.
You see, I have here a lamp.
It once changed the course of a young man's life. Perhaps you would like to hear the tale? Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Aladdin!
From the lamp. Right here for you. Very much wish to come in. Hi, where are you from? What's your name?
Aladdin.
Aladdin? You're a lot smaller than my last master. Either that or I'm getting bigger.
Look at me from the side. Do I look different to you? Wait a minute. I'm your master.
That's right. He can be taught.
What would you wish of me?
Come on to me. Come over here and jump on for me. Come on to me. Turn up your temperature, make you warm for me.
What would you wish of me?
Come on to me.
3 wishes to be exact.
Come on to me.
3.
One of those things.
Come on to me. Come over here and perform for me.
She went like a gypsy. From left to right, she a swing there. Wanna try get to get fling where, but then I feel the vibe where them a bring there. Need you over right there with me there, but you know your own and we're not free, man. She not realize I am the DJ. So me take up the mic and then say, girl, you're the bomb, the bomb, the bomb, the bomb, bomb, bomb. Diggy, diggy, bring, come, give it to me. Girl, you're the bomb, the bomb, the bomb, the bomb, bomb, bomb. Diggy, diggy, bring, come, give it to me, give it to me.
Master! Master!
I'm your master?
Come here now, girl. Bam, 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 diggy, bam, 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 diggy, bam, bam.
So, where are you from?
That doesn't matter. I ran away, and I am not going back.
Kid Jasmine.
Spin that back that you get on. International. X class seat on my lap, girl. Riding comfortable. That lipstick stamps on my passport. You make it hard to live. In the world, don't speak the language. Your booty don't need explaining. All I really need to understand is.
Just have to get into the gig. So get alive and get over it.
Oh, but you want to really fight.
Bring it. Get, no, when the whistle go.
Number one, Jericho!
My name is Elton Hercules John. And I'm an alcoholic, under the pain, and a sex addict, and a bulimic. I was a shopaholic who has problems with weed, prescription drugs, and anger management. Never was able to handle.
As a child, I was just five. When I was five, brazen king, I spit in your eye. Times have changed and never punk at five. But the fever's gonna catch you when the bitch gets back. Eat me on a Friday, that's alright. Even like steak on Saturday night. I convince the best that you so you should do. I get high in the evening, stripping parts of glue.
Got the number one album in America, again. I'm about to embark on the highest grossing tour in rock history. I'm personally responsible for 5% of all record sales on the entire planet, and I have the biggest headdress known to man. So yeah, I think I'm okay.
You wouldn't say this shit to me if you were a real friend. People don't pay to see Reginald Dwight. They pay to see Elton John. They never tell me how to do my fucking job.
So what do you say?
Come on, baby!
You do
them. Show us what you got! I haven't seen it yet. I'm not
talking. But that'll shoot down your plane. It'll take you a couple of hardcore times to set you on your feet again.
Too young to be saying, love, 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 love,
Me and Susie had so much fun. Holding hands and skimming stones.
Glad we're together again.
Yes?
Yeah, I was just wondering, where the newspaper boy was.
After the tone.
Haven't seen the newspaper in a couple days. Wondering if you ever gonna come back.
Hello. Please leave a message after the tone.
Guess who? Sorry to leave you so many messages. Just lonely here. Thinking about the muscle-bound paper boy. Wishing he'd come by and bring me some good news.
Hello. Please leave a message after the tone.
Oh, you starting to piss me off, you little pigless son of a bitch. Call me. Yeah.
I'm with you on that shit.
You should call me on my cell phone. Midnight when you need my love. Call me on my cell phone. Midnight when you need my love. And I know when that hotline playing fresh, that can only mean one thing. I know when that hotline playing fresh, that can only mean one thing. Cause ever since I left this city, you got a reputation for yourself now. Everybody knows and I feel left out. Chris, you got me down, you got me stressed out. Cause ever since I left the city, you, Chris, started wearing less and going out more. Glasses of champagne out on the dance floor. Popsicles hanging with some boys I've never seen before. In the cellar. You should call me on my cell phone. Mostly on paperboy. Get your fat ass back here. Well, Jesse, I guess we've got to find some other way to spend our evenings.
And now back to ESPN's exclusive coverage of the Little League World Series.
Oh, jackpot!
Hi, I ran away from home. Do you mind if I live with you?
Live with me? My goodness, I feel like I want to pinch myself to see if I'm dreaming. Hot dog, it's real!
No cussing, clean your plates, and only a half hour of radio, and then it's off to bed.
Well, that sucks.
And don't you mouth off to me, or I'm gonna slap you right in your penis.
I know what boys like. I know what guys want. I know what boys like. Boys like. Boys like me.
Gosh, gosh, bagosh, it's a brand new paperboy. That's a mighty full sack you're carrying.
Piss off, you perverted old freak.
Ooh, we gotta fight it.
Hey, boys, I've got some cookies and special grape juice for you. Come on and get it, Petey.
But Mr. Herbert, you always made the cookies with the large pill in the center for me.
Sorry, Chris, he just got to them first. You mustn't think you failed me just because there's someone else. You were the first real love I ever had. And all the things I ever said, I swear they still are true. For no one else can have the part of me I gave you. Torn between two lovers, feeling like a fool. Loving both of you is breaking all the rules. Torn between two lovers, feeling like a fool. Is breaking all the rules. All right, now let's kick it up a notch. Come on, take your body back into that conga. You know you can't play it up any longer.
Sorry.
You really know how to waste a Cialis, don't you?
Wish I could. If I knew it would be the last time, I would have broke my heart in two, trying to say.